The most influential woman of the 16th century, Isabel of Portugal, born in 1503, was a Portuguese princess who married her cousin, King Charles I of Spain, and future Holy Roman Emperor. She was known for her beauty, intelligence, and influence. Isabel was also a crucial queen to Spain, acting as regent to her husband, managing the economy for 8 non-consecutive years, while he was leading armies in the Italian Wars.